I'm Netta Davis, instructor at Boston University, and today we're going to talk about wild and foraged foods. Daylilies, the Hemerocallis family, I'm sure I'm mispronouncing all of the Latin. Daylilies grow wild along the highways and in the woods all over the country.
Most people think that they're pests. I just think they're remarkable plants.
It's a beautiful flower. It's tough as nails.
So this is the daylily in bloom. Some people eat the flowers. I think they're kind of yucky. If we wanted to eat these, we would go for the tiny pods.
And you can start seeing the separation in the seed pod. That's about as old as you want to get it.
The pods you can cook like you would squash blossom. Some people pickle them. I've mostly seen people steam them, saute them in a little bit of butter.
The one thing that you have to remember, cook it and eat just a little bit if you haven't eaten them before.
Daylily buds may be delicious to some people, but they make other people really ill.
And that is daylily.